In this video, we'll demonstrate how to use LE Audio and its broadcasting feature with Xperia 5 Mark V running Android 13. LE Audio is a new sound communication standard for Bluetooth technology, and broadcast audio is a feature that uses LE Audio. The broadcast function enables you, A, to broadcast audio content and enjoy sharing it with two or more people, and B, to listen to someone else's broadcast content from your headphones. Today, we'll broadcast some music from an ASUS Zenfone 10, and listen to it with Sony LinkBuds S connected to Xperia 5 Mark V. Here, we have a Zenfone 10 on the left, and a Xperia 5 Mark V on the right. The Xperia is connected to LinkBuds S, and both LE Audio and Receive Shared Audio are turned on. First, we want to broadcast some music from the Zenfone. Tap play icon on the Zenfone, and the music plays from the speaker. Tap the phone in the notification from the music app, and then tap broadcast. The music stops from the speaker and is being broadcast. Press the volume up or down button on the Xperia, and tap more icon, then broadcast icon. Tap find broadcasts. Tap find broadcasts and the broadcast name appears. Select the broadcast name from the broadcast list. Now, we need to enter the password to listen to the broadcast. Tap show icon on the Zenfone to unmask the password. When you enter the password, tap connect and the broadcast is output from the LinkBuds S. To stop receiving the broadcast, tap leave broadcast. To stop broadcasting from the Zenfone, tap stop casting. The broadcast name no longer appears on the broadcast list. That's all for this video. Hope you get the idea of how broadcast audio works on Android. Thank you for watching.